Got it. There you are. Just what I wanted.
Did you know? This iconic water tower was once the command module of a rocket ship. Did you know? These old tanks were decommissioned in 1998. Welcome to Frank's 8020 Brewery in Smelterville. To learn more about the history of...
Keep your opinions to yourself. I get this!
Did you know? In the 1990s, market volatility led to the collapse. Did you know? The Frank's 8020 Brewery opened its doors in 1902 and was the first...
I'm pissed!
Congratulations, you have completed Frank's 8020 Brewery.
So Ultor used to own this place.
The motor is not cutting.
Winner, winner. Jackpot. Looky here.